Squamous pertains to our oral cavity's flat, scale-like cells, and papilloma stems from the term papilla, denoting a bodily projection, and oma, which means a benign tumor or growth. Together, squamous papilloma describes a benign growth arising from the squamous cells. Think of it as a skin tag for your mouth, a small bump that often resembles a cauliflower. These lesions are usually raised and painless, predominantly appearing on the tongue, palate, or inner side of the lips and cheeks. The main causative agent is the human papillomavirus, or HPV, especially the types 6 and 11. This virus invades the squamous epithelium, causing the cells to overproduce and form a distinct papilloma. While anyone can develop squamous papilloma, children and young adults are more frequently affected. Individuals with weakened immune systems, whether from medical conditions like HIV or medications like immunosuppressive agents, have a higher risk. And engaging in oral sexual activity with an infected person can be a transmission route for HPV. Diagnosing squamous papilloma begins with taking a thorough patient history. This includes gathering details about the onset of the lesion, its duration, and any potential exposures to HPV. Following the history, a clinical examination is carried out. During this phase, the clinician focuses on identifying distinct cauliflower-like appearances of the papilloma, particularly in common sites such as the tongue and inner cheeks. A biopsy is often taken to confirm the diagnosis while ensuring other similar lesions or malignancies are ruled out. And for those rare unclear cases, HPV testing might be the tiebreaker, seeking out the presence of the virus. The most common approach in managing squamous papilloma is through surgical excision, using a scalpel, electrocautery, or even a laser. The lesion is eliminated and sent for histopathological examination, reinforcing the diagnosis. Even though it is usually removed successfully, it can still come back because of its HPV connection. This is where supportive therapy helps. Maintaining oral hygiene with a clean oral environment accelerates tissue healing post-treatment and minimizes the risk of secondary infections. HPV vaccination also offers additional protection, and regular follow-ups with the practitioner ensure early detection of any resurgence. To summarize, squamous papilloma refers to a benign cauliflower-like growth in the oral cavity, primarily resulting from the human papillomavirus, or HPV, especially types 6 and 11. Most commonly, this is seen on the tongue, palate, and inner cheeks and lips. It can affect anyone, but there is a prevalence amongst children and young adults. Diagnosis combines clinical examination, patient history, and when needed, a biopsy or HPV testing. Though removal is usually effective, the HPV origin poses a risk of recurrence, emphasizing the importance of post-treatment oral hygiene. In addition, HPV vaccination and regular monitoring are crucial for success.